President, President of Nagpur, Sri Arun Deshmukh, please come and us. Our Chief Arbiter of this tournament, Sri Sopnil Mansoor, please come and us.
Slightly bigger than what we are doing for the last so many years.
and he said that let's start a festival. Let's start a festival of chess, so which will include all the three types of which we have, that is classical, rapid, and grids. And we caught the opportunity with both the hands, and we started with the very first GHRSCF chess festival from this year. And we got a lot of support from Mr. Bhushan, and there are many grandmasters and international masters which are participating in this tournament. So it will be a very grand experience for all the participants. It will be like a win-win situation for all. So I hope that you will take advantage of this opportunity and learn a lot. There are many takeaways from this tournament for all of you. So thank you, and I wish each and every one of you a very best luck. Do well, and thank you so much. Thank you.
जोरदार तालियां बजाएं राजस्थानी ग्रुप के लिए. स्पॉन्सर हैं हमारे, हर साल स्पॉन्सर करते हैं. इसके बाद मैं अनुप सर से रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि वो प्लेयर्स को बैठ करें.
और आई रिजाइज ऑल पेरेंट्स कोचेस एंड ऑल द अदर पार्टिसिपेंट्स. वी आर अ वेरी यंग ऑर्गेनाइजर here, Kusal Srivas. He is also a very good chess player, effective fielder in it here. Then we have ASAF Vice President, Mr. Ikelpa, and our sponsor from Raisoni Group, he is also here. So yes, Raisoni has started this almost 2 decades ago, and they have supporting chess in a very big way. Initially, they started from their coaching programs, and now they are regular sponsorship of this Raisoni tournament. I think most of the players who are participating here, they will know that some years before, Parent Chess Association from Nagpur was very active, and they were very successful in organizing the same tournament, the same thing last year also, before that also. They organized 4 times, I think. And recently, our young friend, he has taken over the reins, and now he is promoting chess in a big way. Coaching, then we have lighting tournament, beach tournament. I thank all the parents, coaches. It is such a heat. In Nagpur, you are there to bring your all small young chess players to participate. Thank you one and all, and wish you very good tournament. Thank you very much.
Ye tournament mein 246 players classical event ke liye registered hue hain. Abhi filhal 280 player rapid event, 220 players for late 7. Total हमारे इस festival में 700 plus players खेल रहे हैं. Rapid और late के अभी भी entry चालू है. अगर phone बजे हैं ऐसे हमें rapid खेलना है, late खेलना है. तो I will like to thank from my deep heart to Raisoni Group जिन्होंने sponsor किया है. Next जब हम यही event 1200 players को target करके चलेंगे. Now I will request Ikkal Master to formally inaugurate the event by playing a chess move.
चलो लेके सर ये प्रेस के लिए
वाह बढ़िया वेरी गुड वाह
सर प्रेस के लिए अच्छी प्रेस के लिए कितनी का साफ़ चेस
एट लास्ट आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक ऑल प्लेयर्स पेरेंट्स for participating in this event. Now I will hand over the mic to Chief Arbiter for the softly sponsored forward technical meeting.
Welcome. I welcome all the players for the GHRSCF Memorial Federating Chess Tournament. It's the 15th year of the tournament. I'm going to start the press meeting. Please listen carefully. Total number of rounds 10. We have total number of rounds 10. Time control 90 minutes plus 30 second increment per move. Default time, walkout time is 30 minutes. Then tie break, first direct encounter, then good calls cut one, then good calls, then Sonicon buzzer, and number of wins. Repeating again, first direct encounter, second good calls cut one, third good calls, fourth Sonicon buzzer, and fifth number of wins. Appeals committee members, I am Rajesh V.A.V. is here from Tamil Nadu. I am Arun Deshmukh sir from LIC. I am Anvesh, I saw him there. Then reserve members, FM Saurabh Redekar sir and Niranjan. Most important thing, during play, mobile phones and wrist watches are strictly not allowed on your body or in your pockets. Mobile phones and wrist watches, any type of wrist watch is not allowed. So remove your wrist watches and keep it in your bag or hand over to someone. Mobile phones and wrist watches are strictly not allowed during play. As long as games are in progress, players can talk only with the opponent or arbiter as per permitted by laws of chess. And on 22nd we have only one round and 24th one round. Schedule already listed outside, please check it. And we have three rooms, three halls. First hall, board number 1 to 78, hall number 2, 79 to 108, and hall number 3, 109 to last. So please go to your halls and take your seats. Thank you.